If you feel like the only thing holding you back from getting results in your business is not having an engaged audience to sell to, then we're going to solve that problem for you today in the next few minutes. Even if you're brand new, if you've struggled for years, or if you're trying to build a business on a shoestring budget. My name is Michael Reyes, and this is my business partner, Jacques T. Morris. Over the last few years, we've sold well over $500,000 in products, software, and services 100% online. We've topped affiliate contests, leaderboards, and built network marketing organizations and downlines. We've created profitable sales funnels, dozens of profitable membership sites, and even coaching programs. But as good as all that sounds, there's only one thing that has really made that all possible, and it wasn't hard work. Now, don't get me wrong, a strong work ethic is very important, but hard work actually has very little to do with getting results. You see, it takes just as much work to build a profitable business as it does to build a business that doesn't make a penny. The key to consistent sales is having an audience that finds value in what you have to offer. And that's it, period. If you don't have an audience, then you don't have a business. The problem is finding the audience and building the audience. Now, in today's world, there's three primary ways people build an audience online. The first way is paying for advertising. Now, this is by far the quickest way to build an audience. The problem with paid ads is that the return on investment typically requires a sophisticated marketing funnel and a sales sequence that actually works. Now, there's a lot of done-for-you businesses in a box out there, but finding one that actually works is another story. Now, this requires testing, tracking, and with the cost of advertising continuing to skyrocket, it can require a heavy ongoing financial investment that isn't a viable option for those with limited funding. Now, the second method of building an audience is capturing search traffic, also known as SEO or search engine optimization. Now, SEO traffic can be like striking oil. The quality of traffic is high and there's tons of traffic available. The challenge with SEO is that it can be very technical and it can take months or even years to get consistent results. Or you can build an audience on social media through networking. Now, this is by far the most powerful and common method in today's online business world because it's 100% free. Anyone can do it. It creates a highly engaged audience and has been proven to work time and time again for virtually any business. Entire businesses have been built from the ground up based on social media audiences alone. The big problem with building a social audience through networking is the time factor. It takes more than a little time to build your social media following, and you could easily spend weeks and even months connecting and scouting for the right audience. That's why we decided to automate the process and create the Audience Toolkit. Now, the Audience Toolkit is a set of simple-to-use tools that virtually eliminate the time-consuming and repetitive work of social networking and builds your audience fast. So let me show you exactly how this works. Now, here we are on Facebook, and in the next few minutes, I'm going to show you exactly how you can build a laser-targeted audience that you can put your business, products, or services in front of 100% free using your Facebook profile, and it'll only take a couple minutes of your time. So the first thing we need to do before we actually build our audience is we need to think about our ideal customers, our ideal clients, our ideal prospects. Who are they following and who's in front of them right now? So let's say I am a fitness coach and I'm offering coaching services. Now, I'm not in the fitness space, but if I was, I would imagine that someone like Jillian Michaels, a fitness celebrity, an authority in the fitness space, would probably be in front of some of my ideal customers. So the first thing we're going to do is a quick search for Jillian Michaels. Now, in this case, we're going to go to her fan page, but you can go to any page or profile. Now, once we're on the page, we're going to actually look for recent content. So here's a perfect example. This content was posted 14 hours ago, and it has 1,400 responses, 1,400 likes, right? Now, the one thing that I know is these 1,400 people that have reacted to this content are actively engaged and interested in fitness or whatever this post is talking about. So those are the ideal people that I want to be in front of with the products or services that I offer. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this link that shows me exactly who engaged with this content. And what I want to do is I want to send every one of these people a friend request, because these are the people that I want to network with. These are the people that I want to build relationships with, that I want to start engaging with, because these are the people who I can best serve with the products and services that I offer and who are more likely to be interested in what I have to offer. So now we're gonna run the software, and there's two things I need to enter. Number one is a delay, because if we send too many friend requests too quickly, there's a high chance that our account is going to be flagged or blocked by Facebook for sending too many friend requests. And the second thing is the number of friends that we want to send invites to. So in this first section here, I'm gonna enter in 20 seconds because I want 20 seconds delay in between all my friend requests. And here we'll enter in 800 because I wanna send 800 friend requests. So now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna click start. I'm literally gonna go to sleep because it's getting a little late here, and I'm gonna let the software do the work, and we will wake up with a ton of relationships and a huge audience that we can interact with. So I'm gonna click the start button, and I will see you in the morning. Okay, so there we go. We have 750 successful friend invites sent while I was asleep, and we let the software do all the work. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna run another feature of the software that's gonna automatically message all of our brand new friends with whatever message I want to put. And when they reply, we can start to build relationships. We can start to network. I start to get to know the exact target audience that I want to be in front of, who's more likely to be interested in what I have to offer. And this is the audience that I can best serve with the products and the services that I will be offering. Now, that's one quick example of how the Audience Toolkit can save you time building your audience. But the Audience Toolkit automates many more tasks involved with social networking, such as adding targeted friends to an unlimited number of profiles, automating messaging to all your new connected friends, sending automated mass messages to existing connected friends, deleting all pending friend requests with no responses, automatically liking content, posts, videos, images, and much more. So all you're left to do is engage with the people that you want to connect with. Forget about repetitive tasks and focus on building your audience and building your business. Download the Audience Toolkit today and automate your social networking experience.